All of existence is energy. It's one form of energy or another. My body is a form of energy. The food we eat is a form of energy. Even material objects are another form of energy. What this means is every energy has inherently a vibrational rate. If you look at a cell under a microscope, you will see that it's moving, it's vibrating. So what is the perfect vibrational rate of the cells that will allow them to maintain perfect health? Since I was very young, I was able to sense the people's energy at a very deep level. I could not only discern the type of energy that was in the cell, but also its vibrational rate. And I noticed that at a minimum of 734 hertz, the cell maintained a perfect shape, a perfect rhythm that allowed it to self-correct, self-heal. If I eat a piece of food that has a high vibrational rate, then obviously this is going to contribute to my cell rhythm, my cell rotation, and maintain its level. But if I eat something or ingest something that has a low vibrational rate, it's going to bring the cellular rhythm down. In the same way, thoughts and emotions, even though we don't see them, they are nonetheless actual energy particles. It is like the sound wave. You hear the music, but you don't see the sound wave, the actual wave. Every time you think negative thoughts, or you eat the wrong food, or you have a strong negative emotion, or what have you, you are going up and down in your cellular rhythm and frequency. So it's almost normal because you are interacting with the physical world, but at the same time, you should be able to bring that original vibration to yourself, reset it to the perfect setting. Otherwise, you will get used to staying in these lower vibrational states. Another important point is to understand that this minimum vibration allows you to then merge, to connect with your higher being, your higher consciousness. And this higher consciousness is the one that brings you the higher guidance, that brings you all of the information regarding who you are, what you are doing here, and how you got here. And also the divine realm that can only connect with you at this higher vibrational rate. I have created a meditation. It's only 7 minutes long, and it serves the purpose of specifically bringing yourselves back to this minimum vibrational rate. It's called Connecting to Source. We're going to give you the link at the end of this video. Try it out and share it with others. It's free of charge, and it will help you reset your vibrational state and create from this new, much, much better place.